several rural Jackson County fire districts have levies on the ballot, including Applegate Valley. The current tax levy that goes into Applegate's budget is $1.05 per $1,000 of assessed property value. But the fire district is now asking to raise it to $1.25. This one isn't close. Voters overwhelmingly support this levy for Applegate with more than 70% of the vote as of this morning.